They took the reins off us when they got intel about a secret German research base in the Himalayas. Finally, we were told we could go on the hunt. We were all chomping at the bit, especially Thorpe. His time as a POW had burned away his attitude, but left his pride. And his need to get even.
Say, Captain, you take us to the most interesting places.
We go where the bad guys go, Teach. Captain can't help that. And if the bad guys send an expedition to the tallest mountains in the world, well, we get to go after them.
Wow, that's one heck of a view.
You can admire the scenery all you want, but we've got an aerial convoy to catch up with. We can sightsee later.
Whoa, you drifting there, Captain. Must have hit some turbulence. You'll have to steer against it instead of just straight ahead.
It's common in mountain airspaces like this. Watching the snow can give you some warning that you're about to hit something, but it's still tricky.
The wind kicks up, too. You can hear it coming.
Thanks for the advice, gentlemen. Now keep your eyes open. All right, men, there's the bomber. We need to cut away its escorts and take it back with us.
Roger that, Captain. Looks like some of the escort fighters are peeling off to deal with us.
We'll keep the heat on the bomber if the rest of you can handle the fighters.
Just remember, the bomber is our objective. Do not shoot it down.
Captain Roberts, this is General von Kluger of the Special Research Projects Division. And if you think I'm going to surrender, you are sadly mistaken. You're welcome to try to capture this plane. But believe me when I say that you're about to be outnumbered and outgunned. Now you may survive.
If you do not comply, I will not hesitate to shoot you down, General.
Stop bluffing. We both know that you won't risk damaging my cargo. So if you refuse to leave, you're quite welcome to follow me to my base. I think you get quite a warm reception there.
What do you think you have in there, von Kluge? Some magic token that's going to save you if I pull your plane's tail off?
On the contrary, it's most scientific. I just don't think you'll shoot.
You're really tempting me here, General.
Then I'm getting to you. Good. Now if you'll excuse me.
Don't do it, Captain! We need that plane!
Done with that. My guy is down.
There's a kill!
Give him everything you've got.
That's a confirmed kill.
Let her rip, cowboy!
You asked for it,
you got yourself a kill.
Enemy aircraft down. Wasn't good enough.
Hey, you know, Corey, go get in.
That's a confirmed kill.
Bob, that's my company.
My guy is down.
Teach.
Got it.
That bomber is about to land.
And this is sick.
Boss, they know we're coming. They've been watching us the entire time.
Exactly. Which means they weren't paying much attention to the mountain slopes. Marguerite, have you and your men located the German base?
Affirmative. We're launching our attack now. That should keep the Jerrys distracted while you make your landing.
You know, that's funny. I could have sworn you said we were going to land on that base and steal the bomber.
You can't be serious, sir. We'd be sitting ducks as we came into land. They'd cut us to pieces.
Now take out those fighters while we storm the base. Once we reach the bomber, we won't be able to hold them for long. So don't keep us waiting.
Endlich mal ein würdiger Gegner!
All units are safely on the ground. Let's go!
Amerikaner! Hier sind Amerikaner! Verteidigt das Flugzeug! Macht schon, ihr Narren! Sie wollen es stehlen!
everybody in one piece?
Barely, Captain.
You said it! Milo, take a look at this!
Well, I'll be. This looks like the prototype for a missile system. There's some kind of aircraft back here, too. Just hit the mother load, guys!
Now let's bring it home. Everyone take a turret!
Aye, aye, Captain.
General, I must report that our visibility is poor, maneuverability is terrible, and the heater is broken. Now, you want the bad news?
We've got company.
And how? We've got fighters inbound.
Everyone, open fire!
Marguerite made it out okay, boss?
She's made it out of worse scrapes than this one. Don't worry.
Are you clear yet, Captain?
We're almost home free. Where are you?
The Germans have cut us off. I'm afraid we're not going to make it. Tell Allied Command.
Marguerite, come in! Can you hear me?
Oh no, those bastards! Damn German bastards!